I'm babysitting this monster. Well, I also try to do a 7-page paper. He looks so calm and so cute now. But he was just running around, stealing my slippers. No! I turned all the lights off to see if maybe he'll just lay down. No, leave it alone!
My morning coffee, because I'm tired, because we haven't been able to sleep, because of him. Why do you look so nice when we're on camera and then off camera you just want to bite and fight? Ugh. Bruno, don't you want to come lay down?
No, not my room.
You can't go in my room. Tiny is going to kill you.
Okay, with the rope? No, no, not that. Not that. Not that. I don't know what that was, but not that.
Give me that. That's concrete, my guy. Give me. Look. Don't you want to play with this? I really need to do my essay. It's 7 pages long and it's for my cinema class and I haven't even started and it's due today. I'm gonna get it done. Yeah. Anyway, subscribe to my YouTube channel.
I hope he just chills until my class is over and then I can like mess with him maybe. But I really need to do this essay. It's 7 pages.
Okay. I'm gonna try this. I'm also watching Tana Mojo because
I love her.
He's still chilling. I had to grab Tiny because she wants to go everywhere I am. And now I have to start this paper even though I have class in 6 minutes. I'm gonna most likely be writing my paper while I'm in class. Also, Loki got lucky because look at this. She has to fix that. So I can't submit my thingy until she fixes it. Well, technically I can, but like, you know, she has to fix that because that's from last year. This is awesome.
Look at him, he moved closer to me. He wanted to lay on the blanket really, but
he moved closer and I'm in close and I'm writing my essay and I'm already on the second page. Da-da-da-da-da. Tiny's awake, Bruno's awake. Because he wants to buck her, and I know he wants to buck her. Oh man. No, he's just chilling. She's just chilling.
Honestly, the class that I'm gonna miss the most is my art class because we honestly just come into this class and all we do is like talk about things. Like, and it's so easy. Like, it's so easy to just talk to them and everybody's so understanding, everybody's so supportive of everything. Like, critiquing our projects are always so nice. Like, it's, and we could just come in, we could talk about anything and it won't matter. Like, the professor won't care and we don't care if we go over time either because it's actually a genuinely fun class. I'm honestly gonna miss this class and I wasn't even in person for it, but I feel like this class was really great. Like, the professor was great, my classmates were great. They're all just like really like chill. I don't know, my class is gonna miss a lot. They were really supportive. It was like, it's low-key like a therapy session every day for like anyone and everyone. We could talk about anything we want. We show our pets and then we like our last class was so emotional because it was about things that we've been going through throughout the pandemic. And for me, it's like throughout this pandemic, I lost a lot of friends and I just, like, I realized who was actually there for me and who wasn't throughout this, like, whole thing. Because sometimes, like they said, one of them said last class that you don't realize who your friend is until you don't spend time with them every day, or until, like, you aren't, like, in high school anymore, you don't see them every day, like, you aren't stuck with them every day, like, you don't realize that. And then with this, I don't talk to that many people anymore. I literally only have, like, a good, like, I used to have a really big friend group. You could tell from, like, my last videos, I used to have a lot of friends. But now I literally only talk to, like, 2 people daily. But I know there's, like, 3 more, 4 more that I can, like, rely on to talk to. But I don't talk to them all the time. And then I have my friends, like, my coworkers who I've, like, made friends with over, like, the past year that I've worked with them. And I'm really grateful for everyone that I have in my life. But this pandemic is really, like, is what showed me who I actually need in my life and who I actually want to be in my future life or whatever. And yeah, this class is a lot. I love this class so much, and I'm honestly gonna miss it. We only have this class and then next class, and then that's it, and we're done. And I'm honestly gonna miss this class so much. But you never know, maybe I'll have another class, one of them or a few of them, when we go back to school. I don't know when that's gonna be, but yeah, this class was great. Honestly, I thought babysitting Bruno was gonna be a lot worse, but he's honestly been sleeping this entire time, and I have 3 pages done on my essay. I just need 4 more to go, and I finally know what I'm talking about, or kinda. I hope I get a good grade. Just been laying down here with me this entire time. And Tiny's been kind of doing the same thing. She's been half asleep, half not. But yeah, pretty good. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Bruno just got up because Tiny got up because she wanted water. And he peed on the floor. I only have less than 3.5 pages to do, man. Less than 3.5 pages. And then I'm done. And then you have me. And then he has me. But he's, like, tired. He's not even doing anything. He doesn't want to play. He's just sleeping. And peeing everywhere, apparently. Oh, here comes Tiny. I've been working on this essay for 3 hours. I've been scratching my neck. I've been working on my essay for 3 hours, and I have 2 more pages to go. And honestly, he's up. Oh no, he's up. He's down. Honestly, Bruno and Tiny have been sleeping this entire time. So why do I keep scratching? I've been so itchy lately. This is Bruno here. Tiny's over there on her one yet. You know what? Babysitting him was not that bad. I thought it was gonna be a lot worse. Thought he was gonna be running around while I was trying to do this essay. I didn't think I was gonna be able to get it done, but thankfully I was. Thankfully I am. Oh, my parents, everybody's gonna come home. He's gonna be so energized. He's been sleeping literally all day. He's gonna be energized. He's gonna be all over them. And I will be in my room because I have done my part on babysitting him for the day.
Few moments later.
This dog got up again and decided to pee on the floor again. Right after I asked him if he wanted to go outside, he looked at me like I was stupid. Because I knew he was going to get up and pee. Now he's walking around. He's awake now. And now I'm upset. He's going to my room. Get out. No. Bruno. No. He's trying to go eat Tiny's food and he can't eat Tiny's. Ah, come here. He's trying to bite me. Come here. Bruno.
I swear.
Get out.
Come on.
No. Come on. Out.
Don't start with your crap, bro.
Oh my god.
Okay. He's so heavy.
Oh, he's awake. Why are you awake? Go back to sleep.
Oh my god. These two really don't like each other. Oh good, he's laying down again.
Tiny, it's okay. Oh, devil. Little devil.
It's okay, relax.
This is the crap I gotta deal with. Leave it alone. Stop trying to bite me. Leave it alone.
Yes, play with your platypus. Thank you.
And this one, he's barking at him. I only have one more page to go. Two, actually. One and a half, maybe. I don't even know anymore. These two keep fighting. I'm trying to write. Like, come on. I'm almost done. Let me do this. Okay. And a little demon.
I finally finished my essay and I'm going to upload it. And she still hasn't fixed the thingy that says assignment is submitted 1 year, 1 day late. Like, no, it's not. It's actually submitted probably like a few hours late, but it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. But I'm done and I'm happy. And later I'm gonna be going to a light show with my parents, and I have 2.5 hours maybe, I don't really know, to get ready. I maybe want to paint a little bit because I really need to get this painting done, but I still have this little monster.
No. Excuse me. No. Okay. Yeah, no.
I'm also really hungry because I haven't eaten all day and I don't know what to eat. What should I eat, Tiny? I'm gonna figure out what to eat. I got 100 on my psychology research paper and I'm very happy. I did 5 or 6 pages for that one. And it was also about Split, which is what my cinema paper was just about. And I did 7 pages for that one. So I hope I get 100 because it was so much. And it took me like 4 hours to do it. Oh my goodness. So I hope I did good. I ended up eating white cheddar mac and cheese with like garlic something. I don't know. It's box made.
There's Tiny. There's Bruno. And they're both watching me eat. Like as if they're gonna get any. And they're not. Cause they're losers. They don't like it. Tiny, go lay down. He's not even bugging you anymore. He's chilling. Go lay down. Oh my god.
2 hours later.
That's a legit friend.
Look, he's gonna throw snow. He's throwing a snowball at the other penguin. Look at all these penguins.
Look at all those chickens.
This place is so pretty. Took a picture with Santa Claus.
Go, Ashley.
Go, Daddy. And my mom. Y'all want a treat? Jingle bells, holy crap!
Oh no, eso tiene que estar cansado con cojones valiendo la
pena.
Damn. You about to get kicked out.
Oh wow. Oh. Boy.
Carter and Jack. Jack,
I can't do this.
What's my phone?
Here, I have something for you.
Hold it.
That's the shorty guy.
Yo, it's right here,
brother.
Yeah, not about the cold.
There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.